I honestly, I didn't so mind being sure, dead. As long as Corpse is dead, it's fine. Just kill me. It's fine.
How did you feel when meeting Corpse? Yeah, I'll be honest, I was super intimidated by Corpse. Someone was playing one of your songs on GTA RP. It was kind of cool.
Like,
it was kind of cool.
Like in the car?
No. I was watching their... Never mind. This is awkward.
That's why the second half sounded so convincing. I was like, that's not a slayer voice. What the fuck?
Wait, I'm unmuted? Sakuni!
Well, hello, everyone.
Oh, Jesus!
What up, baby?
Babushka!
I want to know if I tell you a secret. We keep it. I want to fucking die. I'm in the fucking ambulance surrounded by some staff.
Wholesome moments of Corpse Sekuno for 8 minutes.
How did you feel when meeting Corpse? Yeah, I'll be honest, I was super intimidated by Corpse. Look, his voice, very good for intimidating people. But he ended up being super nice, one of the nicest guys I met, for sure. He's super cool. But I was a little intimidated at first, I'll be honest. Oh, Jesus. Okay, she's the real imposter. Oh, God, wait, who were they? Oh, hey, Corpse. Oh, God. Wait, was I even right about one of them? Where's the rest of them? Where's the rest of them, guys? All right, one's Pokey. We already knew that. Pokey and John. Oh, so it could have been John then. We're geniuses. We're geniuses, I tell you. Sort of-ish. I only caught one of them. I support her because she copied one of my phrases.
I did!
Wait, I'm unmuted?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oops.
The wholesome unmute.
Imposter, right? Aren't you?
Yeah, yeah, but I stood right next, like, the test tubes is right next to the thing.
That's why it's like, it sounded so convincing. Mm-hmm.
That's because I was telling the truth. I was actually standing next to him.
I was like, that's not a slayer voice, what the fuck?
That's been pretty fun. Oh, Corpse, I shouldn't say this, but I actually, someone was playing one of your songs on GTA RP. It was kind of cool.
It
was kind of cool.
Like, in the car?
No, I was watching their...
In the car?
Never mind, this is awkward. No, but it was cool, I thought.
It was a good thing.
Yeah.
Which one was it?
The choking one. Stay back, Jody. Stay back. What is she doing? She's taking samples.
No, you killed the wrong person.
No, I tanked it.
What just happened?
What?
What happened?
Tina! She was a sheriff!
That's on sheriff.
You fool!
Oh.
You fool. You bambini. I don't even know what a bambino is.
Billboard?
Yes. Okay, so that's what are you doing? I don't understand what it is. That's the whole hat.
What is she doing?
Are you serious? I've been staring at him for so long. And somebody died in front of me.
Protecting him.
Corpse is a
I did it.
Billboard.
Okay.
Corpse got a billboard.
Yeah.
True.
I saved him.
He does have a billboard. Okay, so what happened to you?
All right, he's just role-playing that.
I saved Corpse, guys.
Honestly, I was staring at the billboard, move. So I don't even know. I don't even know how many people protect. Were around me.
But this
yeah,
was,
I'm pretty sure.
All right, we kept him alive this round because he died corpse, first last round. Yeah. We did it, guys.
Like, if you had imposter vision, he would...
Because he protected me at the beginning.
I just walked past him.
He was the only one who waited for me while I was AFK.
No.
Hang on, yep. I think you might have slipped up there. I think that might have been a slip up.
Yeah. Huh?
No, especially I was in there with you.
Self-report.
Sekuno, are you the imposter?
Oh, of course not. You think I killed in, where was it? Electrical? Look, you work at the same company as me. I could trust you, right?
Oh, obviously.
Yeah, we were robbing a convenience store for money.
You did what?
You can't tell anyone. I'm gonna lose my job. I just got hired
you have to
today.
Kill him. He heard you.
Kill him.
Yeah.
No, he's got his headphones on. He's got his headphones on.
Oh, it's true. I bet he's listening to that corpse husband.
Hold on,
guy.
I'm getting a. Oh yeah, that dude's great. He just came out with. Hold on, I'm getting a call.
Hello.
This? Hello. Oh, who is this?
Mr. Syke, this is Deputy Bayo with the Blaine County Sheriff.
Toast.
kill Drink because I thought it was.
I honestly, I didn't mind being dead. As long, if Corpse is dead, it's fine. Just kill me. It's fine. We can stay dead together.
Hey, Jack, you know what we're doing, right? I just hope he has enough time. Hello, fix the lights, okay? Why can't I touch the lights? Kill him! Oh, Jesus! Oh my god!
Good job, Saikuni!
Okay. Oh man, well, I don't know what happened there. We won.
I actually didn't know what to
Jesus.
Believe, but... Wait, three skips on six?
Yeah, what was that? There were three skips.
That was ridiculous. Amateur hour?
I believe that story, Janet.
But I want to hear what Saikuno has to say.
Yeah, Saikuno, anything to say?
Eh?
Okay, I'm going
to... Dream! Outrageous. You maniacs, you killed him!
You guys killed him!
I don't
you killed him for standing! All he did was stand there!
I knew he was going to vote for me.
I didn't vote for
you. Okay, guys, I have a confession. I saw Dream walk right by two
bucks. Dark Green? Saikuno, you would vote for me.
Wait, didn't I vote to skip?
I didn't even realize I got voted off! What the hell?
Oh, Jesus.
Does it go off right away? Fuck.
Oh.
Guys, I've done so many tasks. Oh, I've done so many.
Why are so many people doing asteroids?
Dead body and admin.
Because I have asteroids.
I have asteroids.
Because I fucking love space.
There's no
dog.
Way that all of you have asteroids. There's no
I
way.
Prove it. Prove it. Prove it. Why were you there?
Yeah, why were you there?
Yeah, why were you there? Corpse, you were just watching.
Huh? No, we're listening.
Oh, strange behavior.
What?
What's strange? Hey,
what's going on?
That's some fan behavior, Corpse.
That apparently he's just, I don't know, just watching.
Oh, me.
Oh, I was just in the neighborhood. My name's Corpse. I was just in the neighborhood.
Jack. Jack was watching.
Jack?
No,
oh,
Jack was on it for a bit.
Oh. Yeah.
Wait.
The boy walk.
Rachel walk.
Right, it was Madman.
I walked in and I was like, why are so many people doing asteroids?
Ray, you
did you leave
me.
Admin?
Did okay, did Corpse walk all the way in?
Yes.
Or did he have imposters to us?
I walked all the way in.
Yeah. Okay, he gave me a smooch and then walked up and told me not to tell anyone, but I need to vouch you, Corpse.
Wouldn't it make more sense for your imposter to be our weapon?
Alright, Saikuno, you're a little too smart. Saikuno is actually smart at the game. He's very rarely wrong. Which breaks my heart to kill him, but you know, I gotta do it.
You're jealous, aren't you?
Huh? Of course I'm not jealous! What in the world would lead you to believe I'm jealous?